Our next episode. In this episode, I'm gonna show you a little something I did. And I'll insert pictures in here as we go along, so that'll help. And you know, kind of edit a little bit. But spent a couple hours one night with paper and. Start putting flames on this to see what we could get. This is a 52 Ford. I don't know if I can get pictures of the hood, but we'll find out. Walk around the side here. Buddy of mine's gonna start up his Mustang too. Crossbreed. It's actually quite interesting. We just put the box and the fenders on. Still gotta tighten the fenders down, but we just put the box on and stuck the fenders on it. I'm going to show you what I've been up to. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Helping a friend out here. Shoot the front here. The color is white to silver. And then to blue silver. And then they put the purples in with an airbrush. That's this thing. I think the hardest part was right here. This little transition here between the hood. The little panel between the door and the hood. Trying to figure that out. That took a little bit, but. I'd love to build this in scale. So, that's why I wanted to get some pictures of it. And I got a lot of still pictures, so I'll add them in here too. Like right after we painted it. Been outside for a week. Oh yeah. We gotta hear that roar again. All right. Let me pause this for a minute. He's gonna bring